All right, we're going to try to fire up this 6.5 RV Onan generator. And that's the best I get. It fires up like that and then just dies out. And then I won't be able to get it started again. So if anybody has any ideas, we got plenty of gas, obviously spark, just don't know what's going on.